we're supposed to be out of here in 4 minutes, so I'm going to sing you a 4 minute song.
What I did was to actually rewrite the lyrics of the famous Hawai'i 78. I wrote it 2 years ago, so the verses are all changed, but of course the chorus is the same, which to me is the crux of everything. And so the fake state needs to stop using that motto with such blatant disregard for the meaning.
Fake state yoke and pulled our support from their endless war machine.